Hi and welcome to another video. So today we are looking at our HiLook by Hikvision DVR, but what we're going to be doing is doing a factory reset with no monitor, and we're going to be doing that through the PC via SADP tool. So this applies to all DVRs, NVRs, really anything by Hikvision. You can do it this way. If you don't have SADP tool installed in your PC, I just take a look at the link below. It just takes a minute to install it and then you'll be right on. So we've loaded it up, we found it our DVR. What you have to do is enable DHCP at the top, just click this box, put in your password, and then it's gonna assign you a new IP address. I've already done that, so I now can double click on this IP address. Here we go, now we can log into our DVR and give it a good factory reset. Okay, so we go admin, and we go put in our password. So the reason you might wanna do this is maybe you've change the settings on your DVR or something like that, you can't get a picture and you just want to go back to normal because your monitor's not working. Yeah, it has happened unfortunately before. Anyway, so we're on our DVR menu now. We go to configuration here. Under maintenance, we can do a default. Okay, so you can even reboot the device, might want to try that first. If you're not too sure about your password, if you've forgotten your password, don't worry about that. When we restore all the settings, we'll be able to just start again with the passwords, okay? But we're going to do default, yes. And now our DVR is going to completely reset. Apart from any firmware updates you would have done, that would have remained. But everything else will be back to just as it was when you got it from the factory. Okay, so seeing you on some other video soon. We're going to be using SADP tool to do some various configurations. Check those out and don't forget to subscribe, and I'll see you on the next one. Cheers, thanks, bye.